Welcome to Baby Doll Love's Nursery today for Theme Thursday. And today's theme is cats, dogs, and mice. And I've got three newborn babies and two toddlers here to share with you today and see what they're wearing. We'll start off with little Ashley here. Aw, she's looking adorable today. And she's wearing a cute little onesie. It's by Koala Baby. It's got a little skirt with blue and white polka dots. And it's got a cute little cat with little silver sparkles and yellow and a pretty bow. And Ashley is also wearing a pretty bow in her hair with a faux diamond. And that we got from Aunt Sharon. She's just looking gorgeous. Then over here, we've got little Sophia Grace. And she's sleeping right now. But she's looking so sweet in a onesie by Onesie Brand. And it's got two cats on it in blue and pink. And we got this onesie from Auntie Sharon. And then I just put some little bloomers on that we got with another dress. And it looks just really cute. And then I put a cute polka dot headband on her. And she's looking adorable. And then over here we have Benny. And Benny's also asleep right now. And he's wearing a cute Carter's top that has dog houses and people walking their dogs. And his pants also have dogs on them, on the feet. Really, really cute. And then we have here Genevieve. Now, she's wearing a really pretty onesie with a little skirt. And it's got a cat that says amazing on it. And this onesie is like mint green with white polka dots. And it's by Carter's Child of Mine, 3 to 6 months. And then we matched it with a pretty mint green head bow. And she's just looking so super cute. And beside her is her sister, Isabella. And Isabella's looking really sweet today. She's wearing a Carter's top that has a cat on it with a tiara. And the top says, pretty like mummy. And she's wearing a little tutu skirt by Children's Place. And then her socks have tiaras on them. And she's just looking so sweet. And also, she has a pretty necklace with ballet slippers that we got from Auntie Miriam. It's beautiful. And in her hair, she has two ballet slippers as a barrette. And she's just looking gorgeous. Just pretty as a princess. And then down here, well, we've got a little doggy and a cat. Well, it's not actually a cat. It's a tiger, but that's the closest I could get to a cat. And the blanket that Genevieve is sitting on, it has some mice on it. There's a mouse looking so cute. Well, I hope everyone's having a great Thursday. Keeping cool. In Ontario, it's going to get pretty hot around here this weekend, this long weekend. It's going to go up to 45 degrees Celsius, which is really super hot. So we'll be staying inside with the AC blowing. But anyways, thank you for watching today. Thank you very much for subscribing and liking my videos. I really appreciate it. And have a wonderful, blessed day. Bye from Baby Doll Love.